Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Alivfd here, and we are playing Evolve. This is gonna be the final walkthrough of the whole video, because I'm gonna play as the hunter this time, because we play monster a couple of times, and I want you guys to see me play and win as the hunter, because I play multiple times I want to win as a hunter this time. When I was a monster, I always win at the end of the battle. So I'm playing as a hunter, so you see me win. And we will win. I've played it offline. So I play with the hunters a lot, and I've gotten pretty good, if I say so myself. So yeah. I played all four hunters. I learned the abilities a little bit, and I learned to be a bit better with them. So yeah, let's see what we're gonna do. We're about to hunt, and for the first time, let's go with the assault. I'm gonna go from right to left. I'm gonna go with Hyde, cause he's my man. As you can see, he has a 2% range on flamethrower, 2% accuracy with the mimic gun. Have not completely upgraded the toxic grenade. I'm gonna fix that. And I'm gonna choose a regeneration backpack, because as the hunter, the backpack is very important. So that's why I'm choosing 55% more. We're gonna get the alliance in a little bit. The assault.
Hey, Maggie. When you bought Daisy, what did you think you'd be using her for? Not this. That's what I figured. Facta was a rough colony, violent. Once I had Ruva here, no one wanted to mess with me. It's sort of nice. She probably would have spent her life barking at people. Now she gets to hunt, really be part of a pack. You can tell she likes it.
Yeah, I never thought about that. Whatever else, this isn't boring.
No, it is not.
Like, every time they're about to go hunting, the hunters always have something to say. I really like it, you know? Well, hello.
This creature...
He thought he can pick a fight with this stupid monster. Ow. Come on. Burn, baby, burn. Come on. Yeah, baby. You're gonna get this. You're gonna get this bullet. Come on. Flame on. I got you, baby. Ow. Don't tell me we're about to lose. Well, look at that. Hey, Daisy. How you doing, baby?
I'm on a med gun.
Hey, you ain't running from me, baby.
I'm here. Come on.
Damn it.
Otherwise, they have to pay the corpse out of their own profit.
Boy, is that it? That is it. Yo, where's Maggie? God.
There it is! Goliath!
I see it. Come on.
Goliath going down!
Damn it. I see it right there. I see him. This is a good hunt.
Our pool trap's ready.
And I hit him. What the?
I'm
where is he?
Find the flame!
Uh oh, there he is.
Switch it to grenade! Ah, come on.
Get away from him, man. Damn it. Where you at? Burn, baby, burn. Where? You punk. About to die. Where you go? You ain't gonna run from me.
Amplifier online. Almost there. Keep firing. Monster is vulnerable. Don't waste this.
Where is he? Don't you run from me. Where'd he go? Damn, I'm so close. Ah, man, he's in stage two. And he was near death. He's real close. I see. Uh-oh. What the hell? Well, the man is getting to right now.
Bring the Goliath down.
Uh-oh.
I'm wounded.
Damn it.
Salvaron Regenerous Ray fully charged. I got the megan on you. Keep going.
Okay. I don't know who this hunter is. Like, I haven't used him before. Damn it! I'm dead. There's no way. I thought I had him, but he escaped. The most basic of monsters, and I lost. And now his little brother's out. Character mastery 100%, and I got 100% on this one too. Yep, but whatever. 4,000 damage, 14,000 damage. More damage to the creature. And performance, I do not care for performance. I'm trying my best here, people. I like these, like, nest, rescue, and hunt, but I wish there's like more. Oh man, minions. Good thing I didn't choose a nest, because that would have been even more painful. But yeah, I wish. Like, there's like more mod, you know, like just rescue, hunt, and nest. Like, they're good, they're fun, but I wish there's like more, you know. But, like, yeah, this game is still good. As a monster or a human, like, it's still good. I'm gonna go with the medic this time, because medic is good when, yeah, medic is good against nest. And I'm gonna go with what do I want? Let's increase jump, you know? Oh, I'm going against behemoth this time. Yeah, the jump will help me, you know, get to one place faster. We'll try
okay,
win this one.
Okay, you all know what the stakes are. Stakes are the wishes. You all know what you need to do. Save the colony and never pay for our drinks again? Then You all know what happens if we mess this up.
We die, along with everyone else.
Then let's not waste any time, people.
Geronimo! Let's go. Now, where's the,
Set up.
Ah, let's go.
Harpies are circling. Our target must be over there.
Let's go, come on, we're almost there. We gotta save these survivors. And look like there's, ah, damn. Come on, let's go.
Spike down.
Bad, another survivor.
Come on.
Get these folks out of here.
Let's jump up. Uh-oh.
Prize specimen here, if we've got time.
We got a minion coming over. Fam drop. Oh, come on.
Blitz weapon here.
I do not recommend wrestling with what the cat creature.
Oh, why are we fighting the behemoth again?
Release the dust.
The reason why I'm shooting at the minion is because he's more of a threat. The minions are more of a threat because they distract you and kill you. Uh-oh.
Technology to the rescue.
I got you. Step to a tyrant. I'll check that out later. Ah, that's two survivors. Now we need three more. And they're way over there. And the monster is way over there.
Here. I understand why they needed us.
Yes, Cabot recruits us. Recruits every famous hunter in galaxy. Now we know why.
Oh, damn. That was scary. I did not realize what happened until it was too late. Like, the hunters are very slow, you know? You would think they'd be a little bit faster, but... Well, I say that, but they're probably faster than me. And I can run pretty good.
No time for R&R.
Alright, so the drop zone is that way.
Online. Technology to the
Uh-oh.
Rescue.
Come on.
Bad teaming up on the base like this.
It's stuck.
Thunder.
Oh, never mind. Wonder where the I was wondering where the minions are, but oh, what the. Come on, this is like very exciting right now.
Kill this thing now. I will switch mine.
Come on. Get out of here. Whew. That was exciting. I ignore him. Come on, we gotta get the other survivor. We just need at least one more. You do that, pal. Okay, I gotta heal Makarov first. You know what? Makarov can go to hell. Gotta save these survivors first. They take priority.
Dust for the target. Cloaking.
Ah, that's too far.
This is no time for R&R.
I'll live, thanks to you.
Uh-oh. Whew. 360 no scope. That wasn't exactly 360, but
sensor picked the bastard up.
Get Get back. Back, foul creature. Let's pick up the buff. And increase damage.
Gotcha.
Somebody else got him. Nobody, never mind. What the? Where's the monster?
Gotcha.
Oh wow. Like it's chaos right now. I have no idea what's going on. Ah damn, come on. Oh yeah, I can die, come on.
Get radioactive dust tank. Amplifier ready. All weapons boosted. No good,
come on. We just need one more people. Come on. You wanna play rough? Huh? Yolanda? You wanna play rough? Aha! Victory is mine! I'm looking it dead in the eye, but I won! Whew. The wave is under our control. And I think with his power, he'll give us the teleporter. Is that right? The teleporters are very useful if you want to locate a hunt, a monster, or run from it. You see, that's very useful. Play progress. Woo! I'm about to level up. Level up. Reload 22% more quick. That'd be very useful. And I'm a new background. Deal a lot of monster damage. Wow, I'm getting all these achievements. Master character. Ooh. Nice. I'll need some work on the poison darts and whatnot. And that is not really important, but ooh, sniper rifle. Let's go to the next map. Let's go with Ness. Let's switch it up a little bit. I'm gonna go with support this time. And we're gonna go with Tech Sergeant Hank. He's doing good right now, and we're gonna go with reload speed. Let's try out a new perk. We're gonna get into Meteor Goliath. Deploy. And I will do some support.
Progress here, big guy. I don't know. We killed an awful lot of these things. Von Klausowitz was said we tend to overestimate our enemy.
Yeah? Well, our enemy can breathe fire and teleport around. I'm inclined to sort of give our enemy some credit.
Good point.
That is a good point. Like, it's interesting how, like, these monsters have their abilities, you know? Alright, let's go to that teleporter right here. Hello, what's that over there? I never seen that before. Let's... Nothing. That was a waste of time. Alright, where's the teleporter? Cause I'm about to go in.
I'm through.
Yeah, see? I'm much closer to an egg.
I'm through the gate. Egg.
I found an egg. Time to scramble it. That's probably a corny joke, but...
One egg coming up.
I gotta wait. Now we gotta be careful because there's a minion out in the loose. And that minion, it can hurt. Yeah, the minions do hurt. Hello. That's the... Oh, damn. Here we are. Here we go. There's that creature. Let's kill that thing. Uh-oh. Alright, let me give you some armor. And go back. Oh god, Belle is by herself. We gotta protect our lovely healer. I got you, baby.
Now we're talking. Gotcha. Open fire.
Train gun ready.
Uh-oh. He sees me. No, he does not. I'm invisible right now.
I will hit it.
Okay. Let me get close with the meteor. Not meteor. Satellite. And... I hit him. I'm hitting him. But he moves too quick. The meteor, not the meteor, the satellite is very powerful, but it's very slow.
You healed up, support.
I'm gonna try to kill him. I think he's like too far for me. We worry about the monster lair. For now, we gotta kill all these eggs. You know, if there's a time limit. If the monster, if we be late by 6.5 minutes, monsters will win. Alright, so let's go. Where's the egg? Oh, damn, the monster is stage two. True. Yeah, let's crack him. Come on now.
Stand by. Fire my name.
The laser is good, but it takes a while for it to charge.
Next.
Look like the monster is coming. Let's get ready to greet him. But first, Abe, I'm gonna heal you up a little bit. Val, especially you, you need healing up. Oh wait, the monster is going another direction. Okay, let's get the other egg. Alright, how you doing, baby? You know how I like my eggs? Oh, Hank stole my joke. I don't know about that, I can't get him more. Come on. Woo. And now we have a minion. You know what I like about one thing about minions though? They come to us.
Rare one.
Okay, where's the other? Usually these hunters come to us, but I don't know where he is. Where is he? Well, where are you? Need to heal you up. Okay, we're waiting. Back off. You don't want to mess with us. Uh-oh. Damn it. He hit me right in the face too. I'm not worried about that thing. I'm worried about the minion. I'm need to find a minion. I'm guessing that thing is it. No, it's not. I got you. Ouch. He didn't see me, but he hit me. Somebody help me, please. This dude is destroying me. Don't tell me we're gonna die. Are we?
That's all I got. No more tricks, no more armor. You please now.
Oh, I'm kind of scared right now. Yeah, man, you might want to run. Run. Away. Damn it. Not again. I thought I would win this one. Oh, yeah, I remember this one. There's an EM pulse now. It eliminates your hunter's ability. Temporarily, not permanently. But seriously though, I thought that we were doing so good. I destroyed all the eggs and there's only one minion, but because that creature is stage 2 and he has a friend, it became super hard. Cannon is 100%. Orbital is 100%. And shield charger is 100%. It is! Got me a new badge. And that's nice. That's cool. Awesome. I do not care for that. I wish we've done more, but we've done with the best we can.